I am reading online that on January 11th there was a pro-Israel rally in New York City. 10,000 people, an estimation, attended, and there was hatred and dancing, a wonderful combination. I do not hate any Arabic people, and I will not be attending any pro-Israel rallies at this time. But hatred and violence are no solution. Israel has not learned that yet. Hamas hasn't either. But look at the dead.